ClearPath Operational Mode 3. Move to absolute position. 4 positions. Move to absolute position. 4 positions. Is the mode to use when you want to smoothly move back and forth between up to 4 positions that are referenced to a mechanical stop with no sensors required. To use this mode, connect ClearPath to the MSP software and configure ClearPath with your motion parameters. Speed limit, acceleration, and RAS for extremely smooth transitions from one speed to the next. Next, define up to 4 endpoint positions. These are relative to a mechanical stop on the axis. ClearPath will move to the position selected by the binary combination of the A and B inputs. Currently, the second position is selected because the A input is on and the B input is off, as you can see here. When ClearPath is enabled for the first time, it will automatically find the mechanical home position based on information you enter. To enter this information, click the homing setup button. The homing sequence is very flexible. You have complete control of the motion parameters that are used to home, and soft limits to protect you from accidentally setting moves that would crash. I've just powered up this system, so when I enable ClearPath, it will seek the home position. The axis is traveling home, and when it accurately gauges the mechanical hard stop, the homing sequence ends and the axis moves to the position currently set by the A and B inputs. Now, moving between the 4 absolute positions is as simple as selecting the desired combination of A and B inputs. I'm doing that with a rotary switch, but of course you could also do this with many other digital signals like digital outputs from your PLC. You may have noticed that I can switch through intermediate states like going from position 1 to position 4 without any glitches. This is because ClearPath has an adjustable input filter that allows time for the inputs to stabilize before any motion begins. This also means you don't have to worry about mechanical switch bounce. Finally, adjust the motion parameters to your needs. Let's make this move faster. If your positioning application only requires 2 positions, take a look at the 2 position move to absolute position mode, which is also available on the lower price MCVC models. If you need more than 4 positions, but still a finite number, look at the move incremental distance mode.